Among an alien race called the Boov lives a lonely fellow named O.
Hello!
Who was just trying to fit in.
I am a superstar in technology. Uh-oh.
But now...
Arrest that Boov!
He needs somewhere to hide out.
Come into the out now?
No.
But I can. You are just having to take away the piece of wood.
This spring.
My friends call me Tip.
I am O.
O?
I have been given this name by my many, many friends. Good morning. Hi, guys.
Oh.
Hello.
From DreamWorks Animation.
What did you do to my car?
It should hover much better now. Your vehicle is infested.
He's my pet.
Now he is vibrating. Is he going to explode?
He's on the run.
Why are they after you?
I has made a few mistakes. Oops.
He's in over his head.
What is happening to my body?
It's called dancing.
Boov, do not dancing.
I can tell.
How long before this kills me?
And he's looking for a place to crash.
You are a terrible driver.
Creators of The Croods and How to Train Your Dragon.
Did you really think you could escape?
They're here to destroy the planet.
We're not giving up. Let's go.
He's changing her planet.
Initiating self-destruct.
No!
She's changing his world.
Among Boov, I do not fit in.
Nobody's perfect. Your mistakes are what make you human. Okay, pee break.
Ooh, I too has to break pee. There is a large bowl of lemonade. Do not drink the lemonade!
DreamWorks Home.
Shake that thing, miss. Can I shake that thing, miss? Hanna better shake that thing, yeah. Donna. Get jiggy, get drunk, up, percolate. Anything you want, forgot it's oscillating. If I don't take pity.
Oh no! My hands are in the air like I just do not care.
Shake that thing, miss. Can I better shake that thing?
Let the diversions begin. They're trying to catch the light.
I know, but you can't do it, boys. You can't catch light.
I should like to comment. Summon the apparatus. L. O. L.
Laugh out loud. Yeah, that's what I did.
No.
Have you ever seen it like this before?
Never.
The magic that brought them to life is running out.
Teddy and Dexter, they're all acting weird.
What are you doing? I don't think it was his fault.
Oh, I'm Larry. I'll never blame a monkey daily.
And he has one night.
These guys depend on me.
To save them all.
Everything might stop and it may never come back. We have to go to London to figure this out.
You know you'd be lost without us, Gigantor.
Hold me.
Hello, welcome to the British Museum.
I'm Larry Daly from Natural History New York.
That must be like Walt Wicker being a security guard in America. With your gun, with the silencer, with your ninja swords.
That's not even a little bit true. Teddy, good man having a crisis.
Attila, okay, a little muscle.
Dada!
No, I'm not your Dada. Yes, we look similar.
Dada.
No touching. Stop it. This place is waking up for the first time, and we have no idea what's out there.
I think it's safe to say that we're in a bit of trouble.
Need some help.
Sir Lancelot.
At your service.
Theodore Roosevelt, President of the United States.
I have no idea what that means.
We shall all be dead by sunrise, never to breathe life again.
Huns don't hyperventilate.
This is the last round!
I'm both disgusted and grateful.
Necessary.
You always put the monkey in charge?
Oh, he's not in charge, we're just following him.
That's what being in charge means.
Never run from a big cat, Bugs.
You can't ambush me with that kind of cue!
Night at the Museum, Secret of the Tomb.
You know what you have to do?
Stay!
That's right, just make sure she stays in there.
You better let me out! What are you staring at? What, have you never seen like a gorgeous woman before who could be a model if she didn't love pizza so much?